Kalma Taginod Drive Introductory Report. Good evening to all leaders and to our brothers and sisters around the world. I am Milagros Kalma Taginod. My husband is Feliciano Balingatan Taginod. Jesusa Purification invited me to attend the blessing in Itiage, Isabela, 2005. I brought the picture of my husband before because he has not yet understand the teaching of parents. We have 5 boys. We awardee as first batch Chunbu Kopon. Way back in December 17 to 22, 2010, my husband and my eldest son attended ODP in Baguio City together with some of our close relatives. That particular seminar has inspired us as a family to support the Providence in our humble ways. April 2011, we started to build the regional center here in Region 2, but since there was no more money coming from brothers and sisters from international and national, my son began to worry because his project is only half finished. He told to me that the 200,000 pesos I gave him as my share was not enough to finish the building. So he asked me a favor to support him until the building is finished, and I agreed. I and my son told my husband that all the money used in the building are from our brothers and sisters here and abroad. But the truth was, we spent our hard-earned money. The chairs for the regional center worth 60,000 pesos was voluntarily donated by my husband. I purchased through parents' chair worth 50,000 pesos and donated the old through parents' chair I bought for 10,000 pesos to Baguio Center. This is my son, Marjorie, facilitating a blessing program held on September 17, 2011. This was our... The next project we did was to build a tribal center. The picture that you see on the beside of the screen was our old house, which was demolished and was replaced by the new tribal center, which was named after my grandfather, Francisco de los Santos Kalma. The building was inaugurated on October 8, 2015. The tribal center that was worth more or less 2 million pesos was completed on August 2015, and some donors here are hereby recognized. Honorable Mayor Bernard D., 10,000 pesos. Honorable Victor D., 10,000 pesos. Honorable Batarasa, 7,000 pesos. Honorable Chunbu Kopol, Jesusa Kalma Purification, 50,000 pesos. We did the first welcoming of absolute good ancestors, 1 up to 120 generation of Kalma Taginod tribe in June 15, 2012. These were the ones we liberated in Tanay way back in 2005. Though I have no in-depth idea about liberation and blessing of ancestor before we gave lecture to my tribe. November 18, 2012, we did the second welcoming of our absolute good ancestors, together with the celebration of my son's graduation. We gave lectures to the adults, youth, and children. December 25, 2012, third welcoming home of absolute good ancestors, complete 210 generation together with our Christmas party. We began to educate my tribes every Saturday night with DP lectures. Kuya Edwin Labasan was the lecturer who travels every day from Aurora, another town, to Labinag, Cagayan City with his wife and two sons, so they need to sleep in our house for the night, then go home early in the morning. I invited Engineer Rosaliao to attend UPF International Leadership Conference in Manila on January 2013. I accompanied her and paid for her registration fee. We invited Barangay Chairman Joey Calma and Julian Yao to attend the UPF Interfaith Peace Conference in Quezon City in January 2014, and I sponsored their registration. These are my tribe who attended the Interfaith Blessing Festival at the Araneta Coliseum in 2013. We sponsored the hire for the bus that brought them to the blessing. These are the ones who attended the Interfaith Blessing Festival in Baguio City, October 2013. We conducted a PBF in my tribe at Purok Cinco, Labinab, Cagayan City, Isabela, in the compound of my nephew Marlon A. Calma on December 1, 2013. We distributed the autobiography books of True Parents, 100 pieces big and 200 pieces small for the youth. These are my tribe whom we sponsored to attend the Interfaith Blessing Festival at the Inares Center Antipolo in January 2014. February 2014, we held a PBF at Barangay Rizal, Cagayan City, Isabela. Barangay Chairman Faustino Cabawatan and his wife, Mrs. Mary Ann Cabawatan, who offered the buffet flower to True Parents. The officiators, representative above center, and the blessed couples of our tribe in pink vests who serve as the officiators' attendants. IPBF in Cagayan City at FLD Coliseum. I did not attend in this event since I was in Korea attending 40 days workshop. My tribe assisted the participants. Participants from Maligaya assisted by Marilyn Culebra. Participants from Labinab assisted by Jennifer Purificacion. Participants from Buena Suerte assisted by Mr. and Mrs. Antonio Agkawili and family. Participants from Pinoma assisted by Engineer Rosaliao. Orientation to prepare those who attended the Ancestor Liberation in HQ Quezon City on July 2014. These are my tribes who attended the Ancestor Liberation and Blessing in HQ Quezon City. We rented a bus for their transportation, and they paid for their registration fee. Some of them did collateral liberation. At the third floor, we did Chanyang session together with my tribes. My tribes attended the two-day Simjung Revelation Workshop for the Blessed Family at Villegas San Fermin, Cagayan City in September 2014. We continue to give DP lectures every Saturday night for the blessed couples to prepare other couples for the incoming IPBF in Inares Center Antipolo. Kuya Edwin Labasan was the lecturer. Sumwa of my elder Sister Norma Acob in August 9, 2013, that inspires others to do 40 days separation and 3 days ceremony upon witnessing how we respect our loved ones who passed away. Yours truly preparing the materials needed for the 3 days ceremony for those who attended the blessing at Labina last December 2013 after the success their 40 days separation period. These are all my tribes who finished the 40-day separation and 3-day ceremony from 2013 to 2021. Some of them did the 3-day ceremony in our center. I gave each of them a holy robe and all the materials they need for the 3-day ceremony. It is easy to invite people to attend the blessing, though it is hard to convince them to do the 40 days separation and 3 days ceremony. At that point of time, it was so hard to educate them. But most of them are not active, and some of them cannot stop their habits of drinking liquor, gambling, and smoking more so often. Some are separated, some don't like to become a member, some already passed away, and some of them are already active for only for 1 to 3 years and then go back to their old habits. These are the second generation in my tribal Messiah mission from 2012 to 2021. We start Medical Mission 2015 every month, Monday to Friday, acupuncture of Dr. Eric Midwasa. Dr. Eric Midwasa gives lecture once a month, every Saturday and Sunday after he give Medical Mission from Monday to Friday. Kuya Alex Miranda, Duhilut, and Bendoza every Saturday, Sunday of the month. Lecture to the blessed couples when Kuya Alex Miranda give medical mission while Kuya John and Ate Connie give lectures to the patients. We started Saturday service in October 2014 in our old house, and we continue in our new center, Francisco de los Santos, Calma Peace Building, Sunday service, and we stopped in March 2020 because of the pandemic. We continue to educate the blessed couples. We held 2 days EDP seminar and December 26-27, 2014. Another seminar, One Day's Divine Principles Seminar, February 14, 2015. Lecture in Barangay Hall, Rizal, Cagayan City, led by Barangay Captain Kabawatan with his barangay councilors. DP lecture at the House of the Salvador Court Test and at our old office. DP lecture to the blessed couples at the house of my nephew Marlon Calma. Doing PR with Barangay Captain of Pinoma, Cagayan City, together with Engineer Rosalie Yao, one of the blessed couple in Pinoma and an ambassador for peace awardee in January 2013. Barangay Captain approve our request to conduct a seminar in their barangay. Lecture at Barangay Pinoma Community Center in preparation for those who attended the IPBF in FLD Coliseum in Cagayan City in April 2014. June 2014, we gave lectures every Saturday night at the compound of my nephew Marlon Calma after I came home from Korea. Kuya Edwin Labasan was the lecturer. We gathered our employees to attend the blessing in our center and we convinced them to do 40 days separation on November 14, 2014, and they began the 40 days separation. The parlor game is question and answer. I got the question and answer from the recent 2 days EDP seminar on December 28, 2014. Our winners with their prizes. Lecture in Pinoma for the blessed couples with ongoing 40 days separation. We gave a groceries gift for them. These are the good lumber woods that I gave to the blessed couples Rodolfo and Marietta Carriaga from Pinoma, Cagayan City, Isabela for the repairing their house 2016. We built a bridge for these two couples because their old bamboo bridge was flooded. The material is from me and the labor from Engineer Rosalie Yao, one of the blessed couple there. She is the fruit of Araneta IPBF. They do the 40 days separation and 3 days ceremony, these two couples, 2014. 2016, we built their bridge. This couple is from Pinoma, Cagayan City, Isabela. We started in 2015 celebrating all holiday in our center together with our tribes. Happy 56 True Children's Day and the 28th Foundation Day for the Unified My beloved mother distributes candies to the children. In 2012, we started give rice and groceries in our tribes every end of the year. April 2020, first ECQ in the Philippines, we gave rice and canned goods, noodles worth 500,000 pesos to West Tabakal. April 2020 give rice and canned goods to the tribe during first ECQ in the Philippines. We gave rice and groceries to the tribes of Ngarangad, Sinhuego, in Lourdes, Angadanan. First, we gave lecture for them before we distribute rice and groceries. August 8, 2020. We gave rice and noodles to the flood-affected barangay in West Tabacal, worth 100,000 pesos, November 2020. When Reverend Moon Myung Ray came in the Philippines, came in Region 2, they dropped by in our center. He gave me 100 USD together with Reverend Dr. Jaime Vergara and his daughter. One day special seminar in preparation to receive the special grace bestowed through the four great holy items of Chunilguk, October 8, 2016. Every December, we hold a Christmas party in our tribe. We give away rewards to the blessed couples who attended the most Sunday service and who are active in the activities. To the rest, we give complimentary prizes such as umbrellas, t-shirts, kitchen utensils, and toys for kids. And we hold parlor games with prizes. Welcome home, Absolute Good Ancestor, 211 to 430 generation, August 2020. Until next reporting, thank you very much. Kamsahamnida, saranghamnida.